Hey guys, AstroCastro here, and I'm coming at you with another squad builder. It's a really good, cheap, Belgian, excuse me. I'm sorry, I couldn't get my words together. It's a really cheap Belgian squad. It is very nice to play with. They're very smooth. Everybody just works together, and it was just a really good, well-rounded team. But, alright, and the formation is 4-3-3. And start off in goals, we have, not Stecklenburg, but Courtois, Steven Courtois, no. His first name is not Steven, it's Thibaut Courtois. He plays in the Liga BBVA for Atletico Madrid. He is Belgian, of course. But as you can see, his stats, 89 diving, 89 handling, 82 reflexes, 73 diving. I mean, he's pretty well-rounded. There's some parts where he falls at, but overall, he's a good keeper. He has made some great saves for me. He's honestly been amazing. And I bought him for 900 coins, so pretty cheap, good goalkeeper. He's rare, too. That's awesome. The first center back we have is going to be Tommy V. Yes, the big Thomas Vermaelen, sitting at 6 foot, and he still has 85 heading. How does that work? But he does have 70 pace and 83 defending, 71 passing. I like passing to be in my defenders too. He is amazing. He is an amazing center back. He's a tank. He just sits right back there and stops all the strikes from getting those runs over your head. But he played 21 games for me and he scored 4 goals, all of them off corners. I don't know how many of them I recorded, but we'll see when we jump into the goals. But he's honestly perfect. 500 coins, well worth it. Well worth it. Oh, I can't tell you how good of a player he is. But in the second center back role, we have this guy. We have Toby Alderweireld. He plays for Ajax. He is 6'1". He scored 1 goal for me, which is also off a header. But he wasn't that great for me. I mean, he was average. He was average for me. That's how bad he was, but he's good if you need a quick cheap Belgian center back. Obviously, there's Vincent Kompany. If you have enough coins for him, by all means, go out and buy him. He's amazing. But I bought him for 450 coins. Really cheap. Really good player for that amount of coins. But yes. And then we move into our right back position. And in right back we have Dennis Odoi. He was actually amazing for me. He is 81 pace. He only has 65 to heading, 65 defending, but it feels like almost 80. He is great in that right back role. He can chase down the wingers and stop them from coming in. He can contain them when they're doing skill moves down the side. And also, I love his 4-star weak foot. But as you can see, he was just perfect for the right side for me. And then on the left side, left back, we have this another silver player, Katuka Tishamanga. Probably butchered that name, but basically he's there because he has 92 pace. He will catch any winger, any of them, except maybe like Biabiani or Theo Walcott. But he is great. I just love him for his pace. But yeah, that's pretty much it. I bought him for 400 coins. He was pretty expensive, but not that bad, and I bought him for 600 coins, so he's pretty good for 600. The first centerman we have is Raja Nainggolan. He was a boss for me. He controlled that center midfield. He had great shooting. He's 4-star skills, 4-star weak foot, 84 pace, 83 dribbling, 79 passing. He is beautiful. He scored 4 goals for me. All of them amazing. All of them. I did get a red card with him because in the last game of Division 2, I was trying to keep the guy from scoring the way he can go on to win the title, which I did, just saying. But he's honestly a great non-rare player. He is, I believe he's 79 rated overall. I know you can't see that because of the red card. But he is perfect to sit right back there in that center mid position. The next center mid you may have seen is Marouane Fellaini. He was beautiful. He scored an amazing long shot for me. And he only has 67 shot. And I'm like, what? He scored some amazing goals. He's there for his 72 pace, 82 defending, 83 heading. He scored some massive headers for me off corners, and 79 passing. He was great to hold down that center midfield role. He was just perfect. And then over on the left center mid, we have Axel Witsel, the guy with the coolest name in the Russian league. He was all around just an amazing player. As you can see, he scored 7 goals for me. He was just a really, honestly, good, well-rounded player. I really just loved him there. His standout stats are obviously his dribbling, his passing, but his shot is good. Don't let it fool you. He's got a good shot on him, as you can see. I do have scored some goals with him. He's right-footed. He is a 4-star skill, 4-star weak foot, and he's 6'1". So that's awesome. The left wing we have is Martinez. I cannot tell you how amazing he was for me. He was just beautiful for me. He was honestly amazing. With his 86 pace, excuse me. His 76 shot does not feel like 76. His 81 dribbling feels like at least 85. I know he's got a couple informs out. I obviously couldn't afford them. But he is an amazing player. I think I'm going to build a squad around him. I honestly am. But he's got 4-star skill, 4-star weak foot. He's right-footed. He scored 11 goals for me. I picked him up for 500 coins. Very cheap. Very good player. But, yeah, he was just a very nice player. And then at right wing, we have another gold player. It's Ramen. And basically, he is here for his 91 pace. He has scored goals for me. Don't let his 55 shot confuse you. He's a good player for right wing. If your style is to run down the wing and cross it into the center, he's your man. That's what I did. He can't really cut inside that well because of his low other stats, but he is honestly a great player. I love him. Right-footed, you know. I picked him up for 500 coins, real cheap. And the man that made this team. He made this team. No. Kevin Morales. Oh my god. He was a beast in the striker position. With his 88 pace, 75 shot, 85 dribbling. He was a beast. With his 4-star skill, 4-star weak foot, and 3-star skills. But look at that, 21 games, 18 goals. He is beautiful. Only for 1,100 coins too, I love that. He's real cheap, he's a great player. But this is the team, guys. We're gonna get into some goals right now. If you could leave a like, maybe a comment, that'd be awesome. Tell me if you like these. I honestly love being a squad builders, but I just love it. And let's get into the goals right now.